I mean, I personally, and I'm speaking for me, don't understand how a lot of the so-called progressive left hold President Obama to a standard they never held Bill Clinton or Al Gore. They act like Al Gore walks on water when they, in fact, were the authors of triangulation and did all of these trade agreements. And yet President Obama had barely moved the furniture in, and they start calling him names.
You know, absolutely. And look, I got in big trouble about 2 weeks ago for saying basically just that in The Nation. And in fact, actually, not even for quite saying that, for saying that 2000.
Well, tell them to give me a half a page. I'll say exactly that in The Nation and any other thing they want me to say.